In this video, we're going to show you how to set up the LCT unit for counting. First, we're going to select the unit of measures by pressing the sample unit key. We are going to be using kilograms. Then, we're going to add a container to the platform and zero that out. Next, we're going to add 100 pieces to the container. Then, we're going to enter in 100. We're going to press the sample unit key, and now the scale knows that we have 100 pieces, and we can add and subtract pieces to the container.